What's going on? It is Chris hanging out here at Soul Status. We're getting ready to do a review on a shoe that's got tons of crazy hype. But before we get into all that, make sure you like and subscribe if you're not a part of the crew already. Hit the little bell icon so every time we drop a video, you get a notification. It helps us out, and we just want to bring you the best content possible. So let's get into it. First off, if you know the box, you know what we're about to get into. Street Hawkers. Shout out to our man Matt. You can go check them out over on IG, see what they got going on. Thank you for lending us these so we can talk about them. If you don't know the Street Hawker, these are representing and celebrating Asian cuisine and things that they've brought over to us. One thing, if you want to know about all the foods that this shoe celebrates, they're in the paper on the box. So if you saw the turduckins and things like that, they're doing more interesting things with the paper. So make sure you check that out. It's a big part of the shoe. And if you know me at all, you know I love a mismatched shoe. I like how it's purposefully mismatched. I like the watercolors. I like the left shoe more than the right shoe, but that's okay. We're going to talk about both. They do have an extra lace if you didn't know. These retailed for $110 on Friday, and I'm an idiot and left my phone at home, so I missed them. But if you were lucky enough to grab yourself a pair, make sure you hold them because they're only going to go up. Reselling right now for anywhere between $600 or $700. And as these become more rare, you already know what it's going to do resale-wise. Or if you're like me and you buy your shoes to actually wear them, find yourself some dope fits. So let's get into the one I like a little bit more. The left shoe, you got some greens, you got some browns, some earthy tones to it. The toe box is a very, very nice suede to it. The materials on these are fire. I like the kind of wood paneling. Think of a chopstick and the Nike sign there. Hopefully our camera picks that up. Then we'll come over to the right shoe. A little bit more colorful, a little bit more floral. You can think of things like that. The silver swoosh. It's kind of just a basic swoosh to me. I do like the gold spray paint toe. I do like that a lot. It kind of makes the shoe pop. But basically, these are the Night Hawkers. Tell us what you think about them. Did you get a pair? Are you going to pay resale? Let us know in the comments. Hit us up. Follow us, as always, at Soul Status. You can check us out on all of our social media platforms. And we're out.